Hello, all awesome people out there. My name is Akira, and welcome back to this Let's Play of Cuphead. So, as always, we are checking how many times we have died, and we are at 108. And we still have some way to go because we only got to the new island last time and defeated the Queen Bee, I think. I can't remember if I defeated anyone else than that, so I'm pretty sure that's the only thing we have done so far. Yeah, we completed this one so we can get in here. And that means I can't go past that, that's right. So we have a bus up here and some other stuff, but I think I will go into it a little this time around just to collect some coins so we can get some better upgrade than I already have. Under the Hydro fight, I actually forgot to tell you, I got an extra heart and I got the homing attacks. So as you can see, I have these guys now. So, oh god, things respawn, that is a little cheating. But I'm almost dead. And I'm dead. Okay, we try that again. I don't know how far I got. Also, maybe I should use the normal shots because they are actually a little stronger than the homings. So far, so good. Let's have to watch out for that thing back there. Ow. How? Oh, I actually know. Not the easiest coin to get, but I'm gonna try it. Okay. Didn't go as planned. Scheiße. God, that's a long level. To think that I'm not even halfway. Why did I jump up on that? That was my fault. And now we just need to kill this thing. I actually think I can defeat it from that place without the biggest problems. Damn it! I was trying to do the thing that I talked about before. Didn't really go in my favor. Damn it! I didn't get the coin. I don't like those guys. Damn it! I forgot to see how long it got. Okay. We'll try one more time. And gets two stupid hits. There we go. Ah, god dang it. Just pointing where I'm running. There we go, at least I got the coin. That was what I was trying to do before also, so. Hmm. No, you will not hit me. I got the coin that I missed before, so... up. Just destroy this thing. And onwards. Damn it! So close. Okay. Watch out for stupid deaths. Or not death, but stupid hits. Like that one. I like that to say I have to watch out for stupid deaths and then get stupid deaths. Oh, not deaths but hits. Ah, oh, god dang it! This one is actually hard to not get hit by. But at least I have 2 health this time, so... I should be okay. Just need to watch out for the coin that drops. Just a second. Damn it! We got the coin. Oh god, start spawning things. And pass this one. And okay. Well, so far so good. Can it be the end? Oh god, I don't like that thing. I hate this. Damn it! Okay, I think this is the last part, so I just have to get past that thing. Now I retry that. I don't want to lose a life already. Retry and control, please put me here. Don't wanna do another hyper battle. But everything takes forever for me. What? I don't want to lose that life already. Okay, much better. And as these things. Okay, that couldn't do that much against. Okay, at least I have 3 life left, so I'm better off than I was before. Okay. Next up we have this guy. Easy peasy. And please jump. And go. Coin. I'm feeling followed. One more, please. Whoa. Don't throw it on top of me. And then we have this one. I don't think my shooting helps in any way. I can't hit it. Missed. I got all the coins. God dang it. That's hard. Okay. Oh, God dang it, it pushed me down. Fuck you. Press the one button. And of course I fall down. Okay, let's try one more time. This time I don't give a shit about anything. I can do this level pretty fast, it seems. I just don't do stupid things. Which I probably do all the time. Die. Okay, 3 life left. 2 lives left. God dang it. Why do I lose stupid lives? That's... Oh gosh! That was worse than before. I'm getting worse at this level, that's not a good thing. Okay. Be nice to me, please. God, fuck. Nope, retry. I pressed the wrong button once more. I have for some reason I have a tendency to press the the dodge button instead of the not the dodge button, but that was fucking cheat. I think actually one of the things most complaint I have about this game is that some of the monsters that respawn too fast. Like these guys. Fuck you! Okay, let's see if we can get to the last part again. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Damn it! I jumped! God fucking hell, man. Now go! Yeah, I'm doing what I can. This game hates me. But yeah, as you can see, I didn't not even get around it before it spawned a new one. Okay, 3 lives. We can do this. As long as the game doesn't hate me. Okay. A little better than before now. Okay. And off to the door. Oh, not the door, the troll. But I have 3 lives now, so now I should be better at going than before. I still have no idea if I actually can kill flames. But I have no intention to find out either. Well, 1 life left. And of course I missed. That's so annoying. Just because you hit one or two times and you're screwed. Can you spawn him a little closer to me next time? That would be great, thanks. Holy fuck. Thank you for dying. Okay. All my life intact so far. Really? God, I hate this game. Not that it's a bad game, I actually have fun playing it, but I really hate that it's... Sometimes it's way harder than it has to be. But some things in this game get tedious when you play it instead of fun. When you have to do everything over and over and over. A ton of times. Just like the Hydra, I actually get really frustrated at last, in the end there, because... I was so close just to rage quitting that level. Okay. And off to the troll once more. It's 3 lives again. Fucking dang it! And it's the only part that I need to complete, that's the walk there. I need everything I have to get past it. Oh, why do I didn't... I have a feeling that they need a random number of attacks every single time I fight them. Concentrate. Thank you. Okay, so far so good. Damn it! That was not fair. Okay. I'm not afraid of you. You're just irritating. That's all. And the troll part again. That coin. At least I got past that platform. And that one. Fucking fragging finally. I lost like what, 2 or 3 lives on that one. Or health. And I was not even fast about it. Well, at least I got a C. So, I don't want to check how many times I died this one around. Now I can go down that way. So, yeah, I have used way too much time with this one. So I just quickly go down and check our death count. So we can end this horrible endeavor here. Also, I have to find out where the last of these guys are. I haven't seen him around anywhere, so... Maybe he's up in the third area, but I doubt it. Okay. 119, so I died 11 times from this one. So, with that, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can write a comment down below, and you can subscribe for more awesome videos. So, I hope you all will have an awesome day, and until next time...
Farewell.